Same old people, kind that'll sell your soul, traded for a shining stone. Ain't nothing in this life for free, running from the greatest evil, finally dawned on me. A man's gotta fight temptation.
Keep the wolves from the door. I hear them scratching like I don't know better. Won't you keep the wolves from the door? Long before I cave in and open up the... And I don't wanna go back home. Too many staring faces, wishing they could drag me down, waiting to pull me under. I've shaken off my chains, but I still feel those shackles living inside of me. I know I gotta fight temptation.
Keep the wolves from the door.
Scratching like I don't know better. Won't you keep the wolves from the door? It won't be long before I cave in and open up the...
Yo, money short like my temper, but the bills still keep on coming. Staying on the grind January to December, trying to lace these beats on a shoestring budget. Rent's due, so I'm raiding the copper jar, hard on the hustle for the sterling. Going all out, putting work in. It's an uphill struggle, but I'm working. I was homeless, having to sleep rough, on the streets feeling like I need to be. I'm trying to turn grassroots to a tree trunk, where the man are only in it for the free lunch. See us, we only deal with the real stuff, brother, cause all that glitters ain't gold. Plus, I can hear the walls outside my door, but money can't buy my soul, no!
Stones, I'd rather fight for you. Panthers, Cardinals on EA Sports. We welcome you to Glendale, Arizona for today's game.
Phil, we've got a couple of the best tight ends in the game on each sideline today, and they could be the difference makers.
You know, these tight ends, they can do it all. They're tremendous blockers for the running game. They got the speed to go down the field, and they got feet, Jim. You know, those quick feet, so even when they run those short routes, if there's man-to-man coverage, they're quick enough and shifty enough to still get away from the defender.
And with that kick, we're underway. And this is Whitaker running it out. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Newton set. Everybody emptied out for this snap. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Complete to Greg Olsen. Olsen's met after a gain of 3. The running back position will be handled today by Jonathan Stewart out of Oregon.
Well, it seems like Jonathan Stewart's been in the NFL for about 15 years, and he just keeps running the football, having success. I like the way he runs, I like his style, and he is productive.
That little throw was good for only 3, so it's now 2nd down and 7. Olsen's out wide on the left. The Panthers from the 22. And it's caught by Stewart. Stewart's tackled down after a gain of 7.
The Panthers understand, just get whatever yards you can every time you run a play. That's what they do that time. It's a short completion, but look what position it puts them here. In on 3rd down, this is something they can handle.
3rd down. The Panthers have it at the 29.
They run it right.
He's in the clear. The 20, the 10. What a run by Stewart.
What a good job by the offense. Good blocking up front, some good blocks down the field, and a good job by the running back making people miss and getting dragged down just before he gets into the end zone.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Toss to the outside. Touchdown! Marching right down the field for an opening score.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's 1st and goal. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if it gets the 3rd down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run, nice touchdown.
The Cardinals are ready to return the kickoff. Nelson's got it. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
When you see linebackers like this shifting, they're trying to confuse the quarterback.
It's caught by John Brown. No one's going to get him now. The 20, the 10, and he's in for the touchdown. What a play. What a run.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
The Cardinals can tie it up with the point after. Add the extra point. The kick is good. Everyone's lined up for this kickoff. And this is Whitaker running it out. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
The Panthers offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. That was a solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, just look at them, Jim. The way they run onto the field, you can see they're exuding confidence. And when you got a confident football team, man, let them go and let them play and see if they can make it happen again.
First down at the 19. And now Newton's going to take off. Let's take a quick look at this defense. A second-round pick out of Miami in 2008, defensive end Calais Campbell.
Well, if you give that defense a quick look, I'll tell you, Calais Campbell will get your attention. He is such a big man and has a lot of talent. He is the cornerstone of any defense he's on.
Second down after the incompletion.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun. Makes the catch in the open field. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. First down at the 36. That'll gain just a few yards.
Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line.
Newton's lined up, two tight ends set. And that gains a few.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
Third down now. Olsen set now. Split out wide to the left. Press coverage all the way. Newton in shotgun formation. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
That punt sets up the defense now in excellent position as they're able to down the football inside the 10.
The Cardinals offense coming back onto the field after a touchdown drive the last time they had it, and they certainly attacked that secondary and got there via the pass.
Well, Jim, let me ask you this. How would you like to be the defensive coordinator right now? Because you're over there, you don't know what's going to happen. No matter what you call, you feel like, hey, the quarterback's hot. He's probably going to beat what we're trying to do. Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage. The defense showing a blitz.
Let's go.
Now first and 10. And the catch is made by Larry Fitzgerald. After that grab, it's now second down and 2. Playing press coverage to the outside.
Let's go.
Ellington's hand at the football. They take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Larry Fitzgerald is still a dangerous threat on the outside.
Yeah, he still has all the qualities that made him a first-round pick in the NFL, Jim. He's a big receiver, he's tough, he's a leader of the football team, and he still has the speed to get down the field.
Handoff out of the I formation. We're back here getting ready for the second quarter. Phil, that was a defensive tug of war the first quarter.
It sure was, and it was a tug of war, and it was boring. That's what it looked like. I want to give the defense some credit. I thought they did well, but really the offenses, just poor play selection, poor execution, and you got to get some emotion going out there on the offensive side.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. John Brown brings it down. For the touchdown. And here in quarter number 2, they've taken the lead with that touchdown.
Yeah, the offensive coordinator, boy, he's got to be happy with the play calls and the execution by the players on the offensive side. That was a good, smart drive.
The Panthers are prepared to return to kickoff. Webb's going to test the coverage this time. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
The defensive line's all shifting to the right. They're going to try to find a way to pressure the quarterback.
Looking long. Pulls it in. That's his first reception today. First down at the 36. And intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Over the deep ball, makes the play. The Cardinals have clearly been focusing on getting some of their big weapons involved here in the first half. Brown's been a favorite of his quarterback, and he's proven why he deserves to be targeted so often today.
You're right, he deserves to be targeted because he is one of the better wide receivers in the NFL. And when he catches it, look out, he can get yards after the catch.
Second down now. Palmer's got no one behind him. Just a quarterback waiting for the snap. And it's batted down.
Well, the most common thing that most offensive coordinators do in the NFL on third long situations, they're going to call a play where they probably don't think they're going to pick up the first down, but they're looking for field position.
From the shotgun. Did not get both feet down.
The Cardinals put.
You knew this was going to happen, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field.
There's no question he caught the ball, but there is a question whether or not he got both feet in bounds.
Well, first off, you want to make sure it's a clean catch on the sidelines. Does he have possession of the football? And then once you declare he has possession of the football, let's look down at both feet, see if they're in bounds, and don't forget, you must maintain possession of the football as you go to the ground.
Again, we'll try his return. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Very lucky that time on that punt return. The coverage was outstanding, and the returner's just lucky he didn't fumble the football.
The Panthers back onto the field. Of course, the last drive they had it. It looked like they were going to put up some points, only to watch the football get picked off in opponent's territory.
Smart defensive coach they're going against in this game today. He knows how to put his players in positions to make plays, and he did that last drive, and they came up with the INT.
Was that on the quarterback, or was that just a great play by the defender?
I'm giving most of the credit to the defender. It was just a good play.
Room to work. Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line. Quarters formation here for the defense. First down at the 39. Benjamin's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown. And these teams are on level ground again after the touchdown with just about half the second quarter still to play.
You know what's fun about situations like this when teams get tied? To see the strategy and what the coaches have up their sleeve that we haven't seen so far.
The Panthers are ready to kick it away. Nelson's running this one out. The Cardinals didn't get much out of that last drive, so now here they come again on offense. I'm sure they're going to be a little bit more of an urgency to the offense this time.
Well, I'll just say this to you, Jim Nance. I sure hope so. After that last drive, that was just too generic. Wasn't very well thought out. They've got to change what they're doing on the offensive side.
Got to give that defense a little credit, though, don't you?
Well, yeah, the defense did its job, but man, that was pretty easy.
This will be second down.
Here we go.
Carson Palmer throws the long pass.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
It'll be third down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Throws the pass. And that's going to be a three and out.
Fitzgerald is one of those guys. If he drops a pass or makes a mistake on the field, he doesn't make excuses. He knows no matter what the circumstances are, if you get your hands on the football as a receiver in the NFL, everybody expects you to make a catch.
Again, we'll try and return this one. That return's good for about 26.
The Panthers love this type of play. Of course, everybody would. When you get a good punt return, that's what you want. And, of course, it helps when you have an explosive punt returner back there.
First down at the 48. Olsen's got it on a pass that had something taken off of it. First down at the 35. Buchanan's there that time for the tackle.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Last play before the two-minute warning. The Panthers snap it at the 31. And Johnson can't quite pick it up. And we've reached the two-minute warning. Third down on the way. Olsen split out wide on the left. Newton's back in shotgun formation. Brings it into his body. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
Breaking huddle at the 23-yard line. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
Brown hauls it in. Peters is going to make the tackle.
When you run the slant route, it's very important to know as a receiver that you're going to catch that football probably in between some linebackers.
That's second down coming up. Newton standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Olsen's got the catch on the touch throw. That's his third catch of the day.
There are so many players now in the NFL that are good. How about this tight end? He has got so much talent. That time he hauls in the pass, it just makes it look so easy.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. And gains about one. No time to huddle right now. They go right to the hurry up.
Well, indeed, this hurry up offense, such a big part of the NFL.
Force it across for the touchdown. A big touchdown right there. They're almost sure to take the lead to the locker room with that score.
All touchdowns are big, man. They're all exciting. They all make you feel great. And right now, the offense, they are feeling great about what they did on that last drive.
The Panthers getting set for the kickoff. Nelson's going to test the coverage here. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. The Cardinals offense coming back onto the field here, desperately trying to avoid a repeat of their last drive when they had the quick three and out.
I'll tell you what, if they go three and out again, you know what's going to happen? Those defensive players are going to be looking at them as they come off the field. You've put this back out there already, so it's important to get a drive, give your defense a little rest.
Get ready.
Palmer's got it in the gun. Unable to bring it in.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
And now they'll try over again on second down.
quarters formation here for the defense.
Palmer's going to take it from the gun. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. The Cardinals are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining. Cardinals lineup, split backfield. First down at the 33. Thompson takes him to the ground.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
Palmer's going to take the snap from the shotgun. He's going to take it the distance.
It is hard to make a tackle from behind out there in open space with the speed of all these guys in the NFL. But a good job that time by the defense making that tackle.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Palmer's back in shotgun formation. Cortland Finnegan with the interception.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Loss of three on the play. The Panthers offense, Phil, is on a roll right now with touchdowns coming on each of their last two possessions. Can they make it three in a row right here?
Well, we're going to find out. I like their chances. What have we seen that makes us think that they're not going to come out there and get it done? They're playing exceptional football on the offensive side. Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Running room. He's 19. We've reached the intermission, and soon we'll be sending you to Larry Ridley, who's going to break down all the first half highlights as we send it to Orlando in a moment. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And he's met head-on. There at the 20. The Cardinals offense trots out onto the field looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
Gresham can't bring it in. That'll probably go as a drop.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Coming up, second down. Palmer standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And the catch is made by Larry Fitzgerald. Third and four coming up following that completion. Palmer by himself in the backfield. Out of the shotgun. Looking at every option. Nelson's tackled down at the 38.
The Cardinals, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
First down at the 38. That's Keekly flying in to make the tackle. And now they're in the hurry up. Second down and 12. He was looking short, but the pass falls incomplete.
Well, it's third long. I'll just say this. Be very careful on the offensive side.
It's third down coming up. Two tight ends on the field here.
Out of the gun. Got drilled as he throws it.
when you're in a situation like this, it's third long. What do you think the defense is going to guard against? Long pass down the field. That's right. So it's very obvious. And that time, nobody's open down the field. So the pass goes incomplete.
Again from the 14. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. That return's good for about 7. The Panthers come out to open up the second half, and they were hitting on all cylinders in the first half, Bill.
Yeah, be smart here in the second half, Jim. When you start out, just find out what the defense is thinking, and once you get a feeling about what they're going to do, then you start taking some chances.
First down at the 21. Olson's got the grab on the touch pass.
Good job by the offense picking up a first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
Newton's now completed 4 in a row.
Hey, how about that? The defensive line, everybody's shifting to the left. I think they're expecting a run.
First and 10. And the target, Ted Ginn.
Panthers really got it going now. They got confidence. They got momentum. They got a small lead here in the second half. And that first down, what does it do? It just gives the offensive coordinator confidence. And, of course, this quarterback, he is always ready to go.
Olson got it on a pass that had something taken off of it.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
First and goal. Ball is out. And he's in for the touchdown. They're not that far from closing this game out after that touchdown here mid-third quarter.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. It's a dominant performance so far. That drive just set it off. They wanted to take it down the field, execute the plays. They did it, and the defense just let them have their way.
And the point after is good. The Panthers now getting ready to kick it away. Nelson's going to run this one out. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. The Cardinals heading back out there on offense, hoping to improve on their last possession, which ended rather quickly with a punt.
Yeah, I think what they got to do, they got to come out and be a little more creative. Get the defense off guard. Make them think over there. That was too generic what they did on the offensive side. If you want to score, show some ingenuity. Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Here we go. Palmer's got it in the gun. Got the completion.
Now, go look at the scoreboard, which tells you you're down by a couple scores. Just concentrate on every single play and try to get another first down.
Palmer's completion percentage, 50% on the day. He'll take the snap from the gun. Over the middle and incomplete that time. Failing to complete that one. So second down here. Palmer's going to take it from the gun. They're going to get him here for a sack.
I don't know who to blame here. Was it a great play by the safety getting the sack on the quarterback? Or the quarterback just not paying attention, seeing him coming? And if you see him, you've got to change the play or get rid of the football a lot quicker.
But the hit knocks the ball out. Butler will be called on now to punt the football. Charging ahead.
brought down at the 26.
Well, that time he only gets a couple yards, and if I'd have been the punt returner that time, I would have called for a fair catch. Defense was close. All around you, there was nowhere to go.
First down at the 26. Stewart's met at the 30.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and he only gave up a short gain.
Second and six coming up. The Panthers will take the snap from the 30. Stewart's out there to receive the screen pass. That's Campbell making the stop.
At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt.
The Cardinals call timeout, and they'll have two remaining. This is third down. Stewart lined up in the backfield. Benjamin's got it. First down. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. First and 10. Handoff to Jonathan Stewart. And that's a 2-yard gain.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
The Panthers will come to the line trying to put together a scoring drive here in the fourth.
Now he's going to change the play and look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Cam Newton unleashes the long pass. Pass is intercepted. Matthews makes a big play just like he's been doing his whole career.
Well, he made a lot of big plays down at LSU. Return game, he is awesome doing that, but he's a ball hawk. That's what you described when you talk about Matthew. Knows how to go and find the football and make those plays. Nice job that time by the defensive player. He is all over the receiver in this man-to-man coverage, and there was just nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football.
Second and 10 coming up. Palmer's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Grabs it with one hand. The Cardinals continue to pass the football. When they have, they've looked in one familiar direction. Fitzgerald's had big plays all over this field today, Phil.
He's like the shooting guard, Jim, in basketball. If he's making a lot of shots, let him keep shooting. So they have found a way to keep getting the football in his hands.
He caught it. Touchdown. Early in the fourth, and they've climbed back into this one quite nicely. That touchdown couldn't have come at a better time.
Awesome job by him getting out there, finding a way to make this game close by scoring that touchdown. But listen, as a coach, don't do anything stupid like onside kicking and take your team and put them right back in a tough situation.
Webb's going to test the coverage this time. And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. The Panthers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake, let it go, and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
Stewart's tackled down after a gain of two.
I know you won't believe this, but sometimes completing a short pass like that does give a quarterback confidence, so it does serve a purpose.
Second down, even after the completion. Jonathan Stewart with the football. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down. He's up over 90 yards so far on the day. First down and 10. The defense gets the sack.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitzer's coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
Loss of 3 on the play. Well, they got to the quarterback on first down. Sets up second and long. Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. They bring him down one more time.
Well, we know one thing. If you're a defensive tackle, you got power. And it was on display that time. Wonderful job by the big fella. Busted through there and get the sack on the QB.
On the way, third down. Cam Newton will take the snap out of the gun.
Look out. They're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Intercepted.
Patrick Peterson of the Cardinals. Oh, my gosh, he can return. He can tackle. He's big. He's fast. And he can intercept passes. How about that interception?
First down at the 46. Almost intercepted that time.
Browns really hit hard that time. And I know the football hit his...
hands, but when a defender times it perfectly like that, with that much power and speed going into that receiver, you are going to let that football go. That's human nature. Really good job by the defensive player.
Time is running out. The defense knows it's playing with the lead, but doing whatever it can to just try to run out the clock.
Now, careful, you can throw that out the window. Now it's time to be aggressive, take a chance, and put the defense on edge. Can you do that and give your team a chance to still win this game?
Third and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Another takeaway.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Loss of a couple that time. The Panthers will try to put a little drive together and not give the football away, Phil, as each team seems to like want to treat it like it's a hot potato.
Well, sometimes it is a hot potato. Did you know back in 1985, Jim, I set a record for fumbles in a football season? It wasn't easy to do, but I accomplished it. It was a lot of hard work, and I got it done.
And incomplete. Didn't get his feet down.
Newton's able to get outside the pocket that time, and it's a good job getting outside the pocket, but there's nowhere to throw it. The pass is incomplete.
Second down following that incompletion. The clock's really become a factor here, and the defense knows it has to get off the field as soon as possible to give the team a chance. Jonathan Stewart with the catch.
Peterson that time on the tackle.
The Panthers do a good job that time on second down. They don't force the football down the field. They throw it short. They pick up some solid yards to make it a good situation for them. Third and short.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. The Panthers will line up the first down markers right at the 39-yard line.
The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
The Panthers will take the snap from the 35. Looking across the middle, falls incomplete. Fourth down coming up. Looks like we'll go three and out on this series. The Panthers have to punt the football. Peterson with a chance to return this one. Good mark him. At the 41, they needed the ball back, and they got it off the punt. And now they need points, and they do have timeouts to work with here in the final 2 minutes.
Yeah, having those timeouts is everything. What do we always say? Use those timeouts in the first half. In the second half, protect them like they're gold. Give this offense and the coach credit. They saved a couple, and that's going to help them in this drive.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Here's Brown. Tackled down after a gain of five. The Cardinals still trail, but as we look at the passing numbers, it's hard to find much fault with them. Palmer's led his team on the field today and has posted some very impressive numbers.
Yeah, the offense has been sharp, and I'll say this. In the NFL, if you're trying to make a comeback, the easiest way to do it is to do it with a hot quarterback and an offense that's clicking on all cylinders.
Phil, it's third down. They are in four down territory, and the defense knows that.
Yeah, and you get a situation like this, Jim, on the defensive side, you need one of your pass rushers to come through and get on that quarterback.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Throws the pass. Could have been intercepted.
Well, we see why they're winning, don't we, Jim? They've been playing well on the defensive side all day. Good stop there on third down, and now it's fourth down for the offense.
Back at the line. They're going for it on fourth. Palmer's back in shotgun formation. He'll throw it over the middle. And it's swatted away. Palmer's inability to produce the conversion on fourth down in all likelihood signals the end of their last chance to win this game.
In situations like this, I know the coaches and his teammates all expect him to come through, but not that time. Just not a good throw.
The Panthers in quite a battle here in the fourth. The scores 28-21. First down at the 46. Can't find the target on the pass underneath.
And the quarterback, the coaches, his teammates, everybody loves to see a player give that type of effort. How about the receiver just going all out to make the catch? Doesn't quite get there, but the effort is outstanding.
Quarters formation here for the defense.
They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
The Cardinals will stop the clock here with this timeout, needing to preserve time. Now looking at third down. From the gun, Newton looking across the middle. This goes incomplete as he was looking over the middle.
Jim, good job that time by the defense. They stopped the offense on third down. Now it's fourth down. They're down one possession, and they're giving the football back to their offense.
Fourth and nine to go, and they're going to go for it. They'll go for it on fourth down, late stages. Two hands on the football and has the catch. Peterson that time on the tackle.
That was a good call by the offensive coach that time. They needed one first down to win this game to seal things up. He makes the right call, and they get a big first down. Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Going to lose yards here.
Great call here by the coach in this situation. Keep running the football. Keep that clock moving. You have the lead. Just tell your quarterback to tell everybody on offense this. Hold on to the football and don't have a penalty where you could stop that clock.
Throws the pass. Middle of the field and incomplete this time.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
No doubt about it. Put three on the board. And that field goal pretty much locks it up. We don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime comebacks on this situation.
No, I don't expect that. Now it's time to just start thinking then. Having good thoughts in your mind. Don't do anything stupid. Enjoy the fact that you played well all day long, and victory is in grasp.
The Cardinals' offense comes onto the field for a last play or two before this one's over. There's nothing they can do now to pull this one out, Phil.
Yeah, listen, it's very tough to even get the courage or the energy to finish this game off in a situation like this.
And he's sacked, and that should do it. They won't get another playoff here. So for Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nantz saying so long for now.